Edward! We cannot be caught that long!
Gentlemen, as is custom among our kind, we do not plunge headlong into folly on the orders of a single madman, but act according to our own collective madness. The object of our attention is a square-rigged galleon, and we want her for the advantage she'll bring Nassau. So I'll put it to the vote. All those in favor of storming this cove and taking this ship, stomp and shout aye!
Aye!
Those who oppose, whimper nay!
Aye!
Never was the King's Council so unified.
Tú, quieto, alto.
demasiado.
¡No tienes escapatoria!
¡Quieto!
¡Vuelve aquí, necio sordo! ¡Eso nada! ¡Vete despidiendo!
¡Es mío! ¡Puedo darle!
¡Listo para disparar!
¡Eso ni lo sueñes, canalla! ¡Puedo abatirlo de un
¡Puedo
tiro!
¡Puedo darle!
Tengo línea de tiro.
Podría darle entre las cejas.
¿Creías que no íbamos a cogerte?
Tengo línea de tiro.
¡Puedo abatirlo de un tiro!
¡Puedo darle!
¡Desde aquí puedo darle!
¡No podrás despistarnos! ¡No te escaparás tan fácilmente, maldito!
See that the cargo is secure! Speed along, muchachos! Double time! Speed along, muchachos! Double time!
You remember the gift you gave me? Well, it answers just fine.
Fils de putain! As bold as a musket ball, and still half as sharp.
I'm sorry about this, mate. But I can't risk you telling your Templar friends about me still kicking around.
I pity you, Boukenyi. After all you have seen, after all we showed you of our order, still you embrace the life of an ignorant and aimless rogue!
What's this?
Is petty larceny the extent of your ambition? Have you no mind to comprehend the scope of ours? All the empires on Earth, abolished, a free and open world, without parasites like you! Que l'enfer que tu trouveras soit le fruit de ton insouciance.
The cove is ours!